A Plague Tale Requiem is a continuation of the story from Innocence and a better looking, much more demanding and technically more advanced game. All of this implies that the PC hardware requirements are even higher. Let's put that worry aside for a second, as this optimization guide video is the only thing you'll need to get the optimized experience out of A Plague Tale Requiem on the PC. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select A Plague Tale Requiem from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect the supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and the rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vodon some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests. But he knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care. But it's not enough anymore.
Everybody's gone.
I think it's through here.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
All right.
I don't know.
Our gate should be over there.
Oh, it stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path. There it is.
Got all the poultry you could ever want.
Pork, pork, to roast, to boil. Tastiest meat in the world.
Looks tasty, for sure.
If you never tried beef, you don't know what you're missing.
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
Dad is all alone at home.
I'll go soon.
What's going on?
Let us through!
What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed
what?
On the authority of the Count Victor of Arles. For your own safety, do not try to get inside. You can't keep us out!
No, Hugo can't wait.
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening!
Our children are in there. We know something's
there's a back alley through there. What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Where'd you want us to go?
I think. Yes. Through here, Amicia.
It looks safe.
Is it someone's home?
We just passed.